You guys were talking about foot on the bicep, just concepts, really, not specific techniques, okay? Now, if I have a foot on the bicep from here, bicep, pinky, crease of the elbows where I want my pinky toe to be at. If I'm here, this pushes him, it doesn't turn him. This one will turn him over when I point my toes, so that's real important. Always swinging my leg out, able to chop his bottom leg out, or turn a little bit, oh, it's like 45, there you go. Or I'm able to kick his base leg out to turn him over, okay? Those are basic foot on the bicep movements, and of course we can always pop triangles real easy from there, that kind of stuff, because it's so easy to slip off of it, right? You guys better not touch that wall. Don't touch the wall. We haven't padded it yet. And so, anyway, sorry. Another thing, like, it's always going to create space. Even if Levi stuffs past my knee, right, and he comes by, he can't fully put his weight on me. I get underneath his hips. I'm able to rock him over. I'm coming on top. And I'm getting on top of him. That's if he completely smashes me. If he doesn't completely smash me and I keep my shin on his stomach, if I keep his shin on my stomach, or sorry, my shin on his stomach, when I come over, I can come into knee on belly. So I'm into knee on belly, I can attack arm locks. The other thing that it can do is it can open him up, stand up, it can open him up. If you understand X guard and Deli Hiva, it can open him up to be able to give the last movement to me, which means he's swept. I'm able to hook his foot, pull the sleeve, there goes X guard, he's going over, right? For example, Deli Hiva as well, if I have a foot on the bicep, goes like this, right? If I'm able to, maybe I'm swinging out or he's pressing with his knee, I'm able to swing inside, get the Deli Hiva hook, last movement is on the thigh, he's swept, okay? Same thing with like sitting guards or the knees up, maybe. Right, your knees up, right? I can get Deli Hiva movements here, or I can have my shin in front of his, and the last movement can be a sleeve pass, right? I can step in, boom, pass the sleeve. I can stand, or I can kick his leg out, keep the thigh here, those kind of sitting guard sweeps. It keeps you really out of danger as well. Like if I were to get smashed all the way here, and he would smash all the way by, if I have this position here, even if he's holding on, I can wiggle my way back and get back into the game, start swinging through, start opening up. I can use it to create space to get me all the way out of a bad position. I can be all the way here, and I can use it to wiggle my leg back in, crushing his hips, moving around as much as possible. Maybe I can go back for the sweeps again, okay? Either way, it's just concepts so you can understand using the foot on the bicep in order to change different guards.